Oh, chill.
The power of the twin blades of the deceiver. The fell hammer is ours.
Oh my god, I'm in the abyss. See, shadow of the abyss. This is a demon homeworld.
Yes, Tongue will fight beside you.
It's awesome. It's amazing.
You may call upon the coil scar as
sweet.
Well.
Awesome.
Our mission is not yet complete. We are all yours to command.
Thank you, booby waiters.
We are the blades that will strike down see, the legion.
This Azuwal. I don't. Is that Outland? Yeah, that's Outland. But where's the other worlds? There's so many worlds. It's crazy. We are the Ewadawi! Have your battleground till your force is obtained. Okay. Hey, Will. Show me what you required from Conquest.
Of course, right this way.
Will. Okay, let's go.
Legion. Reinforcements arrive soon after you left for the Black Temple.
He sounds like a dwarf.
Destroy the portal behind you. Oh, it was a glorious battle. In the aftermath, we uncovered an ancient Nathrasim forge, used to create many of the Legion's most powerful weapons.
Interesting.
We've guarded it carefully ever since. I think it will prove quite useful to you.
Use your crossbows and Nathrasim to empower your artifact.
Show some respect!
Yeah, you sons of bitches! Artifact empowered. Oh my goodness. Worldwide. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, what the hell? So many skills! What's this one? Each time IBM deals damage, it applies anguish. Okay. When Fury of the Illidari of the Force explosion, it erupts. Dividing chaos. Chaos strikes have a chance to unleash your inner demon. Oh, I like that one and I like that one. I think I'm gonna go this way and then go this way. This one? I don't know. What's your appearances? Ooh, it's pretty. Oh, I like that one. I like that one. I don't know. Oh my goodness, that's very angry. Oh goodness. Oh, that's so angry. Mythic mode dungeon using a level 15 keystone. Glory of a Legion hero. And the PvP. Oh, the PvP is angry. That's crazy stuff, guys. That's crazy stuff. Hiya! Sons of bitches.
The plight of Azeroth is far more grave than we first thought.
Okay. Use the empowered Nurtle Crucible to gaze upon the Legion. Okay.
If we do not gaze into the Nether Crucible, it will show you what we have seen.
Okay, let's go. Oh my goodness, what's happening? More loading screens, they're everywhere. Loading screens are everywhere! Sons of bitches! Oh,
behold the Legion's primary gateway into Azeroth. Tomb of Sargeras.
Yes, Tomb of Sargeras.
The situation is more dire than we knew. Demons have already
you want to pet the monkey?
Surrounding isles.
You want to pet the monkey?
We must act now, or I fear the situation will become unsalvageable.
Sure, stupid. I don't know! Asshole!
Azeroth must not fall.
Speak to Kane Tampioli.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
It's a very fat lady. Which Kane? Where are you at, Kane? Oh, he must be above me. Oh, he's above me. Okay. This window's too big. Now we're good. The window's nice and small. There's Kane. Hi, Kane.
My life.
Hey, where
is dedicated to destroying the burning legion.
Select your first assault point
trust
on the Broken Isle.
Thanks to your power.
I don't even know. Well, how many points?
To plan out
there's 4 points!
Of our assault.
Okay. I wrote. You know what's good? Let's do Bachi Watch. I like Bachi Watch. Let's go do Bachi Watch.
I have sacrificed everything.
You should return to Dalaran and secure passage to the Broken Isles.
Okay, how do I do that? Oh, the demon portal. Okay. I might say. Let's go. Demon portal, back to Dalaran! Send the bitches! Send the bitches! Oh yeah, send the bitches! Hello, Mr. Kaga. Are you ready to show me the way?
Knowledge is power, but using it
speak
wise,
with white power, do you secure a fight to the fight? Okay, are you gonna show me the way?
What brings you here?
Take me to Batchawaz. Yes, please take me to Batchawaz. Thank you very much. Take me the way to watch it watch. Sons of bitches going through the fussy watch. And so motherfuckers don't know what to say. Sons of bitches. Going too far away. That's hard. Screw you. You make a funny step. Asshole. Flight paths are always annoying. It's like, oh yeah, flight path. It's super slow. It's super boring. What are we doing? We're doing nothing. We're just flying around. Yay! Take me to Batchawaz! I don't know who the fuck you are. It's that random people adding me to friends with. Okay, okay. Stupid people. Okay. Hello, my friend Dumbledore.
May the winds be at your back.
Speak to Malfurion, okay.
Nature stands with you.
Let's go, Malfurion.
May nature guide your path.
Oh, Falchera.
Watch your watch.
Every step in this forest brings back.
They turn into a moat. Or duck. Stag. That's what it is. Stag. Not moose.
To be a reflection of the Emerald Dream.
Watch out.
Merely an echo. But Valshara is as close to the dream as this world can come.
It's very interesting.
Make ready, hero. We shall soon stand in the presence of the Lord of the Forest.
Yay, the Lord of the Forest.
Now, Furion, thank the moon you've come.
It is good to see you again.
You must come quickly. Something's happened. He was in the dream, but now he won't wake. We cannot stir him.
Cinelius.
What is this corruption?
We don't know. It only just appeared.
What corruption? There ain't no corruption. He's just sleeping. He's taking a nap.
I must protect the wild.
Yeah, shut up. Vile power is this. Speak to Anin and the Withowl.
Nature okay. Stands with you.
Let me get on my felt table. And we're gonna go back to War with Owl. Excuse me. Sorry. Steve did not mean to buff right there. Goodness. Okay. So we gotta go back to Warwick Farrow. Or whatever the fuck it's called. To talk to the lady. About to... What the hell is that? It's a treasure chest. Hello. Ooh, it's amazing. Hiya! You ever notice he said hiya every time he flies away? It's amazing. Hey, Ram. Still restores mana. Restores health. Oh, I take that one. Yeah, sure, why not? This one. Shoot. Archsteward of the Vale, speak with Fowl and Moonquaw. Archsteward of the Quaw, speak with Steelquaw Vale. And okay, I will feel. Okay? Which one shall, which go do? This one, Archsteward of War. Why not? He's a closer. So we'll do the closest one. It's okay. Let's do it. Send a bitches. Wait, is that my potato? Oh no, it's wild. Sell it as a walk. Okay. Death to the Witch Mother. Sway Maguda. If that's how you pronounce her name. I don't know. And what it look like. Who the fuck knows? I don't know. Hello. Hello, Mr. Big Tree. I'm gonna save you. Yeah, you were roused. Asshole. God damn it, piece of shit. Stop dashing, stupid. You're going to die. Yeah, see, now dash, stupid. I'm gonna die. I don't know what the fuck is happening! I don't know why that happened. Fuck, Steve is stupid.
Steve is stupid, I'm sorry.
Stupid poppy bitches. You can fly while you dead?
Bless you, stranger.
That's a mice. Bitch! You see what happens when Steve's actually ready to fight? Stupid asshole! Save that guy. Switch. Okay. Moving on. Kill you. I hold my card, stupid. Hey, bro. You want to fight? Come here. Come here. Hiya! Burning demon fire! Stupid. Okay, gotta save this one and the big one. Big one for the quest.
I felt myself slipping away.
You're fine. Relax.
Be blessed, young merbless barba.
Bless you, stranger.
Come here. Come here. That's right, stupid. What you get, I hope. You fuck with them, you get the horns! I didn't want to do that one. I get one. Bitch. That's what you get. Yeah, you just would stop. So how does that work? You said,
we cannot be stopped!
But they've killed you. So, what makes you so special, huh? You're not that special. Eat it, you piece of shit. I have to go save the other arch. There he is, the other arch. I was like, I knew there was another one somewhere. Roast! Piece of shit. Yeah, you want your piece of me? Huh? You want a piece of stiff? I didn't think so, stupid. I'll crack your eggs with my feet. Save him. Switch. Kill her. Switch. Hiya! He knows kung fu. Oh, what is that? Break the eggs. Ooh, I leveled up. Awesome. What is that? Artifact power. Oh, interesting. I like it. Artifact power. Awesome. Amazing.
Sweet. Thank you, traveler.
Uh-huh. Bitch. That's what you get, stupid. Okay, now I have to go kill the weirdo lady. She's around here. Shut up. Yeah, she's in the cave. Let's go. Magula. Hey, Magula. You want to die?
We'll soon die, and you
Haha, stupid! You don't stand a chance against the demon world! Piece of shit! Steve is a master! Okay, go save this west guy. Let's see, treasure chest. Nope, screw you. I knew it, I saw a treasure chest. Son of a bitch! Stupid! I just want the damn treasure, okay? Treasure chest! Artifact power! Activate! Go back and torture the Arch Druid! Arch Druid! He's awesome! Picking up a lot of garbage, quartz, and shit! Hey, Steve has over 1,000 gold! It's amazing! Nope, you're not showing me with your stupid poison. Nope, you're not. Steve is smarter than that. He's going to jump his way to freedom. Oh, son of a bitch! Eat demon fire! Stupid.
I fear nothing.
I don't know who said that. That was funny. That was funny! Ha 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 ha! Very funny, I suppose. Death to the Witch Mother. 695 or 695. Oh, this one better. That one need bigger upgrade. Yay, I finished the arch to the wall. Okay. Maybe to go to the south one now? This one? I guess. It's the only one I've got. Why not? Let's go. Hey, wait, is it treasure? Treasure! Yay, more treasure! I'm missing! Steve White's treasure! Let's go this way! This way! Send the bitches!
Elun Adore. Good luck, friend.
Okay. Talk to this guy. Hey, well, Mr. Football. Elver Suk. Speak to Widowfoe. Okay, I'll go find Mr. Widowfoe. Who is... Oh, there he is. I was like, I knew he wasn't far. Hey, well, Mr. Widowfoe. Destroy the nightmare totem. Okay, Mr. Widowfoe. You got it, boss. Before I do that, treasure chest! Eat demon fire! I screwed up. Yeah, it worked out though. Switch. Artifact power! Halfway to my next webo! Eat artifact power! It's a machine! Come here! Game of fire! Send it back! You dead? Screw you. Okay. Come here. You guys want to fight? Let's fight! You mess with the power of Bajingo! Bajingo will kill you all! He's a champion, Demon Hunter! Eat it, you son of a bitch! Chieftain Growl is weird. Let's kick his ass! Son of a bitch! You got your ass kicked. You got your ass kicked. I think I'm chief dead. Motherfuckers! I still have to kill three more guys even though they're yellow now. But here we go. You know what? I just go over here. I start a fight. P3. Is that it? Think that's it? Hey, boost. It's at 82. Hey, it's an upgrade. Oh, let's put them on. Let's go. Awesome. Now I'm done with the quest. Yeah, if it upgrade, it's an upgrade, right? Ain't nothing wrong with that. Oh, Twitch chat. Where's it at? There it is. Twitchle. Me, Mikey, Twitchle. Artifact power! I have the power! Let me see. Equipment. Trigger. No. Trigger. Nothing. And then consume. No. Consumable. Okay. We're good. Salt base. Thank you.
Hello. A sharp fellow.
Now I'm gonna go talk to this guy and a widowful. Hello, Mr. Widowfoe. I saved your friends. 695 bell or 695 gross? You know what? I'll go with the gross. Thank you. I'm so silly now. Awaken the Archdruid of the Fall. Okay? He's in the house. I see. See the house? That's where he is. He's in the house. Let's go. So I think I'm going to finish after this quest. And we're going to end the video because we've only got a couple minutes left. Hello, Mr. Archdruid of the Quarrel! What's your female?
The dream
Mr. Archdruid of the Quarrel.
With such darkness.
Yes, demons. Kill Darkbane and Tudor. Wake up, Archdruid of the Quarrel. Okay. Well, I'm going to do that later. But we're going to go ahead. We're going to go back to Daruman. Because I had to end the video. We only have like 4 minutes remaining. I'm also going to sell my shit, check my gold. You know, did you out? Got my werewolf.
There
okay.
You are.
Okay.
I have something to tell you.
Okay. Speak with Garun and tell him all.
Okay. Lord Gardoon said that it was a matter of utmost importance.
Okay. Jesus Christ. I forgot to use my
he
experience
requested
thing.
That you return to the Fellhammer as soon
Shut
as you
up,
can.
Stupid. I'm coming.
Safe travel.
Asshole. Forgot to use my experience thing. This thing right here, you have to use it, guys. You have to use it. It gets your experience. See? 12% experience. That's amazing. Okay, go back to Fellhammer and take a shot. You know, you jump up. Jump. Jump. Arch it. Arch it. Arch it. I fail. Oh, thank you, Mr. Felbert, for saving my ass. I screwed up. Okay, so I learned to do Wesson. You can't do the double jump off a mountain. Okay? So if you're going to do a mountain and jump, you have to mount, dismount, then double jump. Don't be stupid. What you got for me, Mr. Ashton Capping?
Live another day.
Wise champions. Recruit Kaywin Sophia and Asher Waverton as your first champion.
See you.
Okay. Hello, Kaywin Sophia.
Azeroth must not fall. Honor.
Thank you, Mr. Sophia. What's the other one? See you right here. Hello. Asher Waverton. Awesome, I got followers. They pledged their wives to Steve. Sons of bitches.
Azeroth must not
fall. Resources! You just scouting map to complete the mission things Garadon needs.
Do not tell whoever you're sending that the sooner Gardoon has his demonic
okay.
toys, the sooner we'll have our new Ashton
Use
warriors.
Well, wait. Okay.
The Illidari cannot be stopped!
Go ahead, Mr. Sunfury. These are only 1 minute mission, so. But Kaiway and Sunfury, Death Dance, has a chance to appear, cast Great Dance, dealing great damage to enemies and increasing defenses for a short duration. I like that ability. I really do. That ability is angry. She's a vengeance. Interesting. Very interesting. View your mission progress. Okay. 1 minute. Come on, sons of bitches. Come on, sons of bitches. Come on, sons of bitches! It's like watching a boiling tea kettle. You're gonna watch forever. It's at 1 minute. It's been one goddamn minute. Son of a bitch! Oh, these aren't even players. These are just random NPCs. That's a player. But I think... No, I don't. That's an NPC. I like his wargwives. They're amazing. You see those wargwives? Those things are amazing. That guy's got swords. Who the fuck wants swords when you can have wargwives? Seriously! You silly bastard! 48 seconds! Oh my goodness! Okay. Soon as this mission is over, we will end the video. I mean, of course I have to say my goodbyes.
Azeroth must not fall.
Ooh, what the fuck is this? Oh, this is the armor. Interesting. Oh, that's cool looking. That's angry. I like the armor, it's amazing. I'm like, oh, those boots are amazing! That's a full appearance.
Don't give in to the power of the Legion.
I like the armor, it's amazing. Things Garrow needs. Okay, it's completed. Use coverage! Fighting goal! Yay! I got more experience!
Lord Illidan knows
more resources! Speak with Battle of Garrow and train excellent warriors!
Those new warriors ready
we
yet?
We survive.
Five,
come back sometime.
Four, three, two, one, zero! Zero!
Must not give up!
Wait, are you too long? Might as well recruit him out!
It went quickly this time, but in the future, it will take longer to recruit more Aztec.
I've sacrificed everything.
Use the scouting map to complete the mission. Warmus, is that you? Okay.
Trust, would that really be Lorimus the Lipides? And if it is, do we save him?
The Illidori cannot be stopped!
We are all that stands between the Legion and
I. Okay, that's a 4-hour mission, so it's going to be going for quite a while. But it's a good place for me to say goodbye. It has been fun today, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, we've played the Demon Hunter with Steve. This is going to be a two-part video because it's just over 1 hour long. I'm not doing one video 1 hour long. It's ridiculous. Two videos uploaded probably within a couple of days. Maybe a week apart. Whatever. Evil Breed's going to be working on Gold Guides. Check those out. Please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. It will show up on screen. Subscribe to my videos. Become part of my family. You're not just a viewer, you're part of Steve's family. And I want you to be part of my family so I can make money and become the next... Basically, I could do this for a living. I don't need much. See, Steve doesn't need wild money. $600 a month from Twitch and YouTube, and I could live off this. It's perfect. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for watching the video of Steve and the Demon Hunter versus Golf. I appreciate it. Versus Golf going to dance for you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you have a very wonderful evening and a very wonderful afternoon.